Well, a new report names New Hampshire as one of the top three states for finding a job. The report was based on factors like median annual income and average commute time. Washington was listed as the top state to find a job, followed by Colorado. New Hampshire came in third. West Virginia, Louisiana, and Kentucky were listed as the worst states for finding a job.